what are the economic drivers of Alabama? Number one is agriculture. Number two is engineering. And AI has become extremely important in both agriculture and engineering. So the educational initiatives, the new research, the new ideas that come out of AI at AU will help those economic sectors of the state of Alabama.
When you look at this initiative, this uniquely places Auburn University as a leader, okay, in artificial intelligence. We're doing a lot of AI research, particularly here at Auburn University. We have about 115 faculty members that are really interested in not only AI research, but AI education. You have AI where you're developing new AI tools, and in our department, we're doing just that. But across the campus, we're doing something called applied AI. So they're taking these really nice AI techniques and they're using it to solve a wide variety of problems.
Think of it as a seed that we are planting now that will grow into a tree and produce fruit 5, 10, 20 years from now. What is the fruit? The fruit is going to be new ideas, new applications, new courses and educational initiatives. What I hope is that this initiative will lead to Auburn establishing itself as the premier university, training students and creating research in AI, not just in the state, but also in the southeast part of the country, in the nation. It is important that Auburn be at the forefront of AI research today, because what we do today will affect society, not just Alabama, the country, the world, 10, 20 years from now.